I got BeeLink Computer, and the customer said this computer is not reading or see any Windows. So after I check it, I see they have issue on the hard drive. So let's try to change the hard drive. This is M2 hard drive, so I will try to replace it. I use a regular SSD. Turn it on. And the computer see the drive. So let's try to install the Windows, and the job is done.